These drones were thrown on the potter's wheel. Each was thrown separately in one piece and put together. They have Nile River sturgeon skins on the heads, and the pieces were joined and fired twice and glazed, as you can see. They're made of stoneware ceramic. It's very hard ceramic. It's a high temperature firing that makes it so hard. And these drums are on sale at stoneinstruments.com.